Guys, we're back at it. I have some new tires for the Ranchero. I got them all power washed. But I have one problem. They have water stuck inside of them. We're gonna try to get that out.